Should you invest in Microsoft? Let's analyze it on GrowthShares. Before we begin, if you aren't familiar with the factors and metrics I use in this channel, I've made a separate video detailing everything to get you caught up. This analysis is divided into three factors: the business, the stock, and the price. Within each factor are a total of 11 metrics, from business growth, performance, to intrinsic value. And because each company belongs to a specific sector of the economy, my analysis normalizes the data so that you can compare companies between sectors. Each of the three factors and 11 metrics are given a grade from 0 to 99, with 50 to 59 being considered average. When we've got the three factors graded, we combine them to get our final grade. Most companies will fall into that average range, since most companies are indeed average long-term investments. I encourage you to pause this video anytime so you can better understand the numbers. Let's first look at the business. The business factor accounts for 45% of the analysis. The business examines what makes a company a good business to own. The business factor is made up of these six metrics, each weighted based on importance. And here are the corresponding grades. And when we put them together, we get the company's business grade. Let's next look at the stock. The stock factor accounts for 35% of the analysis. The stock examines how much we can expect the stock to grow over time. The stock factor is made up of these four metrics, each weighted based on importance. And here are their corresponding grades. And when we put them together, we get the company's stock grade. Let's then look at the price. The price factor accounts for 20% of the analysis. The price examines the intrinsic value or fair value price of the company. The price factor is made up of only one metric, the intrinsic value. Here's the company's intrinsic value and price grade. Before we calculate our final grade, consider becoming a GrowthShares Patreon member and get access to my spreadsheet with every grade from every company I've analyzed. It's updated all the time. Head to patreon.com/GrowthShares or click on the link in the description. Let's put our three factors together and get our company's final grade. Here's the grade along with the type of investment it is. This analysis uses public financial data, research, and a proprietary algorithm to come up with this company's grades. But what are your thoughts? Do you agree? Want to talk business? Email me and follow the instructions on the screen. Invest wisely, and as always, take care of your money.